Now, we've managed to get many of the people here who are attending, so we're going to have another interview here, and I'm absolutely delighted now that we're joined now by Mr. Meziane from Sonatrach. Only a little while ago, we were visiting your country for the last meeting, sir, and you hosted the last OPEC meeting. A lot has changed in that short time.
Yeah, we continue on our program on development. We have preparing many events, and mainly I will speak about the LNG 16. We are preparing that for April 2010, April, and we continue, as I said, our program, development program, and upstream, midstream, and downstream, and this very exciting, very challenging for all our staff, our people, and our partners.
So you haven't had to cut back. You haven't had to sit there and really go through the budget with the red pen. How are you? So investment is still going on in Algeria right now.
Yes. All the project plans are still going on. For example, we have our 5 years, 2008-2012. The program was evaluated at $45 billion. The actual 5 years, 2009-2013, around $64 billion. That means that we added all the project development for the discovery that we have made this last year. We have made a lot of discoveries, around 60 discoveries. All these are coming on development and adding to all the some new activity like water desalination, seawater desalination, power generation. We are also operating on mining. All these are coming and still going, like aluminum plants. And well, we try to change things and to still active.
Well, this is very encouraging when, you know, many of the projects around the world are actually being cut or being delayed. Now, we heard a lot in the first panel there talking about possibly the change between the NOCs and the IOCs and the importance, again, of this cooperation. How important has that been for you, and have you been working on different joint ventures with the IOCs?
Well, we planned that it was one of our main objectives starting from the 80s. Through our law, the 1614 law, hydrocarbon law, partnership was one of the strategic objectives, and we developed it, and this permit us to have many discoveries and to exchange technologies. We are developing also, as I said, in the petrochemical industry in partnership, the refineries, and on the upstream also. The last meeting we had four new partners: Gazprom, E.ON, Rurgaz, BG, and Japanese and Chinese. Well, all this permit us to develop and to reinforce the partnership. I think we made a good decision in the 80s through this objective, and now we feel that all the companies, IOCs and also, need this to develop the cooperation and to develop the partnership. And we will continue from ourselves on this way.
Okay, well, thank you so much. And what optimistic news there coming out of Algeria. That's absolutely excellent, telling us there that there is still a lot of investment going on in Algeria and a lot of good projects on board. And again, Mr. Meziane, they're talking about the value that he places on the partnership with the NOCs.